In the course of using Fusion 360, you might have experienced the following scenario. You choose a face or plane to start a sketch. And before you begin sketching, you realize that you do not want to create this sketch after all. Maybe you have chosen the wrong face, or you intended to do something before this sketch. So you exit out of the sketch, and you see that a new sketch feature has been created in the timeline, even though it is an empty sketch. Now, of course you can easily delete this from the timeline or the browser. But more often than not, users ignore these empty sketches. Over the course of the design, these unintentional sketches can add significant length to your timeline, making it hard to trace the sketches that you actually need. Until Autodesk addresses this issue, here are two recommendations. Always name your sketches. You can do this by doing a slow double click on a sketch in the browser, or right clicking on a specific item in the timeline. With this, you can easily identify any useless sketches and delete them. The second recommendation is to always group the sketch to the relevant extrude. You can do this by control selecting the sketch and the extrude and right clicking. You can collapse or uncollapse the group by clicking on the plus sign. By grouping the parent and child together, this will also allow you to easily identify any lone empty sketches. You can also right-click and name the group.